raising. Most people in my position get complacent, complacent with star girls. End up on them front pages. I'm quiet with it, I just ride with it. The moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. I'm the only one that's putting shots up, and like a potluck, you need to come with it. Don't run from it. H-Town in the summertime, I keep it 100. A lot of girls in my times there, word of Paul Wall, not one running. Birthday in my first year, man, I know that place I got come from it. Backstage at warehouse and 09, like it's one coming. Dead as anyone coming, before I show up there and there's no one there. These days, I could probably pack it for like 20 nights if I go in there. Back rub for my main thing, I've been stressed out. Talking to her like back then, they didn't want me, I'm blessed out. Talking to her like this drop and a million copies get pressed out. She tell me take a deep breath, too worried about being the best now. Someone go tell Noel to get it backwards. Money got my whole family going backwards. No dinners, no holidays, no nothing. There's issues at hand and we're not discussing. Look, I did not sign up for this. My uncle used to have all these things on his bucket list. And now he's acting like, oh well, this is life, I guess not. That listen man, you can still do what you wanna do. You gotta trust that. Heard once that in God times when you need a sign, that's when they appear. Yes, since my text message didn't resonate, I just say it here. Hate the fact my mom cooped up in the apartment, telling herself that she's too sick to get dressed up and go douche, like that's douche. All my family from the M-Town that I've been around start treating me like I'm him now, like we don't know each other, we ain't